Another moment in the studio that just has me going,
what the hell was that?
Fella came in to pick up a painting that he said he was going to buy, but then wanted to buy that, but have something different. Change the one that he wanted to buy into something totally different, which would make it not even the same painting.
Is that making any sense there?
Because it made no sense to me.
The painting that I'm talking about is Anxious Man.
That one there.
Yeah. Anxious Man. And the guy really liked it, and he drove kind of a distance
to buy that piece. Showed up, and
it was just weird.
Welcome to Miguel's studio.
Oh, yeah, bruh. Oh, bruh.
Yeah, bruh.
Yo, this is some kick-ass stuff here, man. Some kick-ass stuff, bruh. Hey, bruh.
Bruh, bruh,
bruh.
That's how the first 20 seconds went.
I was looking for my Excedrin.
Yeah, man. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
No. What are you saying?
Anxiety, I don't know, man. Where's that anxiety, bro? Where's that anxiety, bro?
Yeah.
Bro, this kicks ass. Yo, you know what I'm saying?
Bro, I know what you're saying, bro.
I was getting broad and broad and broad repeatedly.
Whatever. I'm not judging. I'm just saying.
Bro. I mean, I'll buy it, but it makes some adjustments to it before I buy
it. Make some adjustments? Adjustments? But you like it, though, right?
I dig it, bro. Just kick ass. But I'm saying, if I can make some adjustments to it, just so it'll fit into my particular decor.
Oh, all of a sudden, it was going severely into the weeds.
Oh, man, I'm not sure. It is what it is. I mean, maybe it's not the piece that you really want.
Bro, I love it, bro. I'm just saying, you know, if you make some adjustments to it, you know, it fit better in my domain. You know what I'm saying?
I don't want to lose a sale ever, but I do draw the line at some point. And this seemed to be a kind of an over-the-line jumping on this fella's part. You know what I'm saying?
Yes,
bro. What adjustments do you think? Like a color swash? Maybe change the frame.
Nah, man. It ain't about the frame, man. I'm thinking about adding some stuff into it, you know. Like an ocean or something like that.
The ocean.
You know what I'm saying, bro? Bro, like more blues and stuff like that. You need to hide, but that ain't really what is happening.
This fella here is not a communicator. You know what I'm saying? Per se. Again, I'm Greek, and I hate to lose a sale, but this guy made it really hard on me.
I just can't do this, bro. This ain't gonna happen, man.
Nah. You know what I'm saying? You got something else there, you know, in aquatic nature.
Then I got repeatedly broad for the next hour as we looked around the studio.
You know, then he took a call.
Yeah, hold on, yeah, say, bro, yeah. Bro.
And he walked out the door and left. That's it.
When things like this happen, you gotta have a short memory and move on. Because if you take this all personally, you need meds is what you need if you take this kind of stuff personally, bro.